Hello and welcome, I'm Carbon Chili, and this is the extravaganza that is my channel, where we play professional games, unprofessionally, unremastered, barely uncut. So, today, we have a lot to get done in Space Haven, or we certainly have to follow our people around. They finally have a bed. And they are growing. We have jumped into a derelict system, and we are going to have a look and see if there is anything we can do to salvage this ship. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at that ship. So, I go ahead and click on this Masmarthenat. We can't hail it, but we go and have a quick look at it. Now, I am telling you, that really looks like the other ship, so I don't know if we jumped into the same system. But, Flora, what did we say here? Skill-wise, gunner, weapons. We want Flora. We don't want Isabel. So we want Cecilia. We want... We don't want you. Cecilia, Flora, Olga, and Cynthia. We want to go ahead and draft you. And we want to go ahead and go and put your spacesuit on. So... We just make sure that everybody has a gun. Everybody who should have a gun has a gun. And everybody's got their spacesuit on. We are oxygened up, so let us board the craft. So let us now zoom out. Go here, and we want to try and dock here. Dock. We want to dock. Here, except. So our ship is going to fly away. Because you see, what we actually need is we need hull blocks and we need infra blocks. Now, hopefully, you are going to do some, you're going to do some researching, which is exactly what I would like you to do. I mean, I swear. There was the place that was destroyed last time. So it can't be. So hopefully, we're not going to get annihilated this time, which will be good. And now, I promise this time, I promise I will take things slowly. So we won't get everything or everyone slaughtered within seconds. So there's a data unit here that we want for some reason. Move to node. You, one of you, go and pick. Okay, you lot go and stand there. You go and stand there. And Cilicia, why can you not pick up that data block? Pick up. Move to. This is going to annoy me. No. Why can you not get that data block? Okay, you go through there. That. Maybe the data block is here. I mean, that doesn't seem right. Okay, I guess we will get it on our way back through. should get it on our way back through. Now, this could be... We don't know if this has got bugs on it. For the moment, it seems pretty empty. But in a moment, we will have to go back for oxygen. I mean, we've we'll take oxygen here. Great, perfect. That gave us some oxygen. I don't believe there's anyone here, so we just have to finish exploring the ship, and then we can salvage it for what it's worth. Okay, in here. Explored. Okay, so get back to our ship, enter the craft, and then we can transfer everything. Well, apart from corpses, I don't think we really want corpses. Select all, set those, and transfer. We want that, and that. Do we want it expedited? I don't believe we do. So let's undraft that. And I believe we should now be salvaging. Transfer target. Perfect. Crew. Perfect. So you're going to come back and do that. So let's go ahead and speed this up whilst... That's fine. So Cilicia... Now, what are we researching just out of interest? Chemical refinery, then energy refinery, and then... Oh, no, we're working on item fabricator. Oh, okay. For some reason we're working on item fabricator. That's fine, I'm not going to complain about that. Now, this ship, when it translocates, translocation, that's the word I was looking for. We can trade with you. Now, we don't have a lot of money, but what we do have, soft scrap. What do you have that we want? Carbon. Do you have carbon? No, you don't. Okay, I'm not going to complain. You're all going to go to bed. Well, we had an accident. Repair this. Repair. Everybody asleep now. Okay. We really could have done with... Now, where are we here? This is another derelict. So we could do with jumping up here. I don't know what we came from here. That's the derelict we left behind. Okay, we'll follow up there, I believe. Hyperdrives. Interesting. Now... Why don't we go ahead and move this to here? And then we can... No, that's not what we want. We want hull. Now we can then... expand that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is that including that one? Six. From that red square, 6. And it isn't. There. Let's find out what that is. 6 by 7. That's right. Now that might be enough to put in the extra hyperdrive. It may or may not, I'm not totally sure. But everyone is out. Everyone is out filling up. I didn't put it on expedite, which is lucky, because I don't think we want to expedite the building of the hull. It's not something we particularly want to expedite. Okay, this is the problem. This is what happened last time. Let us go back to the derelict. Let us take these off. Infra scrap is the one that we actually need. Let's get them back and moving things, and then we can finish the salvaging. But for the moment, they need to move everything and stop blocking the airlock. Now, don't tell me you're going to go to bed now. Oof. Okay, that is fine. I shall not complain at you too much for doing that. This is a weird looking ship, but okay. It isn't how I would have chosen to build it, but needs must as the devil drives, one might say. Ooh. Needs must as the devil drives. No? Okay. Now we should be able to salvage the rest of this, which is good. And we want another engine here. Can it be one over? No, that's perfect. Now that's going to use more fuel. Now we are right on the level of hull blocks, unfortunately. Although that does give us the engines that we're looking for. We're all right for the engines. You don't have carbon to make steel plates. Now, the carbon scrubber. No, where is the carbon scrubber? Here is the carbon. No, that's an algae dispenser. Tools facility. Where is it? Ah, carbon scrubber. Oh. We have 2 oxygen generators. And only 1 carbon scrubber. Interesting, not really what I was expecting. I must have built 2 oxygen things at some point by accident and not a carbon scrubber, which I had intended to build. We are critically low on hull blocks, but that's actually all right for the moment, because I don't believe we really need any for what we are doing. Now, are we finished? Let's just go ahead and slow that down. Have we finished? Unfinished. Okay. Expedited. Let's expedite it. Okay. But it does give us some soft blocks, which we are desperately also in need of. And then we can think about jumping. Then we can think about translocating. What are we missing here? Hull blocks. Interesting, because I'm sure we made some hull blocks or built some hull blocks just now. Why? Bad environment, catching my breath. Okay. Unfortunately, it is how it is here. Now, you're making the tools in the hull blocks, taking them there. You're going to have some food. I believe we've finished. No, we haven't quite finished. We must be very, very close to it, though. Because then we can think about translocating out of system and moving on to somewhere else with our extra hyper boom drive engines. I think we're going to put gunnery in here. Put some gun turrets in here and here on the nacelles, not the sponsons, the nacelles. Although I could be wrong there, it could actually be a sponson. Don't just very quickly Google what a sponson is. No, I was right, it is a sponson. A nacelle then, what's a nacelle? Interesting, because a nacelle could also be a streamlined casing on the side of an aircraft, motor vehicle, etc., etc., housing the engine. So this could be a nacelle, because it houses the engine. But it could also be... It could also be a... sponson. Now, let's keep it a small power node up here. Now, what is the hull stabilizer? Now, we can't have them overlapping. We can't have them overlapping. So, our ship would have to be that much bigger to create it. Okay. So, we've finished that. So, I think we want to think about translocation. So, mining pods recalled, powering up, four hyperdrives charged. The other one's coming online now, because it's not on the power grid ready. It's not risky, so we can jump. And I think we're going to jump here. And we're going to drop out of hyperspace. And translocation. It is a translocation. There we go. So, what do we got here? MAB, MAB Bishop's Hammer. 83.3% unexplored. So we are ready to take on another ship. Now this appears to be on some kind of, it's more like a rocky outcrop. It's a derelict base, and I wonder if we have aliens inside. Find out on next week's episode. So, I've been Carbon Chili, you've been the audience, and this has been Space Haven. Thank you.